right now, look at him spear that football and then reel it in with Nelson on his back. Listening to you, Gene, it sounds like catch.
My feeling on it, Jim, and again, on this play, is there enough for me to say that that should be overturned to incomplete? It really isn't. That's a stands play to me, to use officiating language, because if this doesn't jump, it doesn't jump off the screen at me as being something to overturn.
Well, what a catch then. I mean, that's unbelievable. And the biggest play, you know, for the Patriots in this game, trailing, I mean, needing this.
Well, third down.
Tough. I feel like it's going to be hard to overturn that. There's just nothing that really defined, like, did it for 100% hit the ground even. It's tough.
And that's when it takes you to stands, Tony. That's kind of as your breaking goes down. If that's what you end up, let's hear what Cleek Clayton has to say.
After reviewing the play, ruling on the field, stands is called. Did the catch.
Crowd's not real happy right now.
Oh, they saw the roughing on the board. They thought they saw it.